With his icy powers powered up and his heroic costumed up, Ice Bat was ready for action. He leapt, he dashed, he snuck. Or wait, he sneaked? Hang on. Snuck. See also, it's behind you. Never mind, we're going with snuck. But most importantly, he froze. Yes, Ice Bat snuck across Uglyville, leaping out from behind handily placed props to freeze the robots with his snowblower. Meanwhile, our heroes pushed the frozen robots back into the pipe to perfection, freeing downtown Uglyville from robot-y mayhem. Our cunning and not at all ridiculous robot-removing methods were working, but there were a lot of robots around Uglyville. We still needed a way to bring them all together. Otherwise, we'd be chasing them for ages. We needed something bright and loud to attract the robots. For some reason, we didn't go with my plan of a baked beans and open flames jamboree, and instead decided to go with Ugly Dog's idea of throwing a massive dance party. Yeah, that is a much better idea, isn't it? And Uglyville had a new hero, a dashing, leaping, snucking hero with powers of ice. Welcome to the team, Ice Bat. We salute you.
Yeah.